Today is April 26th. Today's quote is entitled, "If you feel God doesn't love you, it's actually the other way around." In a lecture given in December of 1966, Srila Prabhupada refers to the Bhagavad Gita, chapter 9, text 29, where Krishna says, quote, "Whoever renders service unto me in devotion as a friend is in me, and I am also a friend to him." Srila Prabhupada paraphrases this by saying, quote, "As he is always unto me, similarly, I am also unto him." When I was reading this, I was thinking that this is quite a powerful statement if you consider applying this to all aspects of life. As we think towards Krishna, he thinks towards us. So I don't feel Krishna loves me. It's actually a response to me not loving him. I don't think Krishna's taking care of me. It's a response to my lack of faith that Krishna's taking care of me. Yeyatamam prapadyate. Krishna's reciprocating exactly with the mentality that we have, but we often think, no, it's the way he thinks about me, that it has nothing to do with how I think about him. But actually, it's not like that. And we see, for example, as our faith increases, Krishna reciprocates with that faith. As our fears increase, we tend to manifest, so to speak, the very things that we fear. I don't think Krishna will help me in this way, and the help doesn't come. I fear that something bad's going to happen, and then it happens. So as we're doubting, Krishna's then making that doubt a reality. As we're having faith, Krishna's making that faith a reality. As we're having love and devotion, at least as much love and devotion as we can manifest, Krishna's reciprocating that love and devotion, and we feel that love and devotion. We feel that protection. We feel nurtured. We feel all the positive things a devotee should feel because we're giving. So it's not that we wait for Krishna to give and reciprocate, but he's actually reciprocating with our mentality. So if you look at your mentality and you see that the world kind of reflects your mentality, it's Krishna reflecting off that mentality back to you. And so if you want to change your world, you want to change what's going on, change the way you approach Krishna, because he's just mirroring how you think. You have more faith, he'll show up with the things you have faith in. You have less faith, those things will not manifest because you don't believe they will. You doubt that Krishna will perhaps take care of you. You doubt that he'll give you proper intelligence or facilitate you to do some service. You doubt that things will fall into place. Maybe you think, oh, they never fall into place with me. You doubt that you'll have good relationships or things will work out. Those things will manifest. So as you have faith that Krishna can help you and help the situation, you'll see those situations improve. You'll see them reflect your faith. So I want to read this again. And I'm just asking you or suggesting that you reflect in as many ways in your life as you can on this one thing that Prabhupada says here. As he is always unto me, he means us, as he is always unto me, I am also unto him, exactly as we are to Krishna. He is unto us. So if we feel something is missing in our relationship with Krishna, it's missing on our side, and Krishna is just reciprocating.